that we have carried Ohio.
Ohio's Republican cheering section. We'll have a new U.S. senator in early 25.
For your dreams, for the future of your children.
As J.D. Vance ascends to a heartbeat from the presidency, Ohio Governor Mike DeWine will appoint someone to fill his freshman seat.
The Democrats stopped being able to win elections in this state, not because the state changed, but because the Democratic Party changed.
The list of possible appointments includes DeWine's Lieutenant Governor John Eustace, should he be eager to avoid a messy primary to try to succeed DeWine as governor. The name of Secretary of State Frank LaRose is also floating.
Listen, I've been doing this job for 5 years, and I've never seen an election that's run as smoothly as this one.
DeWine supported State Senator Matt Dolan in the last GOP primary. Should he choose to go MAGA, Vivek Ramaswamy would fill that bill. Former State Party Chair Jane Timken has also been mentioned as a possibility. DeWine tells me this morning, nothing yet on replacement for J.D. Pretty much what I've said, someone who's a hard worker, who's focused on getting things done, needs to be able to hold the seat, as they will have to run in 2 years and then again in 2 years.
Expect a primary. Why wouldn't there be one?
Republican Chip Gerhardt understands the process well and the factors that go into a significant decision like this.
I mean, the balance of the Senate will be in play again in 2 years and then in 2 years after that.
The opportunity made possible by the skyrocketing rise of J.D. Vance.
I hope they hear us in Washington and in San Francisco and New York and clear across the country.